basketball diaries. I'm the voice. Well, whenever they take out the dirty words, they have to revoice it for TV.
Oh gosh.
So I'm the voice of Leonardo DiCaprio, but only when he's stoned. They hired another actor to revoice him when he was sober. And they had him in to audition for it, and he didn't get it because his voice had changed too much. All right.